Welcome to Sobori class, week of 426. This will be our third to last week. I was wrong last week when I said it was our second to last class. This week is our third to last class. So if you've been taking the classes since the beginning, you'll know that we've evolved a little bit from just our basic Sobori to adding in boxing, to adding in kickboxing, to adding in karate and some abdominals and other types of exercise at the end. So our goal today is to repeat that pattern. We won't do our experimental Sobori of 7, 8, and 9 patterns. We'll stick with our regular 1 through 6 and then explore some boxing combinations. And I'll take you through some more advanced karate moves as well. So let's step back, put on the music and do it. Not that one, not that one, this one. All right, let's take a little jog to start. Get your heart rate up, shake your arms out left and right. Pull your knees up towards the ceiling, lift your heels. All right, plant your feet. We'll start out reaching overhead, left side and right side. Open up your armpit, lean across the body. Good. I take your left arm, big circle, up and around. Turn your palm to the outside, pinky towards the back. Switch sides. Lift, reach, and rotate. Now twist to your right and your left. Taking your shoulder blade back towards your spine. Two on your right, two on your left. And wind tighter the second time. Two more times. All right, let's roll out the hips. Left leg, pull your knee up, pull your foot to the back. I'm gonna try to stay all the way in frame for you guys so you can copy my movements beat for beat. Now reach up with your arms, reverse direction, and push your hips back. Again, take a deep breath in, deep breath out. Last time. Now jumping jacks. Push your feet towards the side of the room and see if you can land on your big toe instead of your pinky toe. Now if you want to, bring your arms up in front instead of to the side. 8, 7, 6, 5. So let's lift our left knee and then our right knee. And pull your heel to the inside, like this, right up to your hip. Exhale as the leg comes up. Feel that internal rotation of your thigh, your quadriceps, and your glute. Take this to the outside. Internally rotate your knee towards the middle of your body. Try to tap your shoe if you can. Now two on your left, two on your right. You got 4, 3, 2. Let's squat down and up. Push your butt back. Push your knees forward. Then squeeze your thighs and glutes to stand up. If you can, pulse it down. Pulse, 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 pulse. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Grab your toes with your hands. Chest up, shoulders back, and reach your right arm up and your left arm up. As high as you can. Turn your palm towards the front. Squeeze through your shoulders. Almost to the end of your warm-up. Stand up by pushing on your thighs, driving out of the hole, shaking out the legs. All right, next up, we'll go into Sobori pattern number one. Put one leg in front, bring your hands up in front of your face, like cups of water. Step back, step forward, then turn towards your back leg. Step back, step forward, turn towards your back leg. Retreat, attack, turn. Retreat, attack, turn. Retreat, attack, and turn. Up, up, up. Good. Now that you know that one, do it a little faster. Step, step, turn. Step, step, turn. Moving on one firm line, side to side. Pushing off your feet, moving your body. You got two to go. Let's learn pattern number two. Forward step. Step forward, and turn. Attack, attack, turn. Towards your opponent, then around. Once you've got this down, I want you to add speed. One, two, three. One, two, three. Advance it towards them. Last time. Good. Do number one and number two, two times through. Retreat, attack, turn. Retreat, attack, turn. Again. Retreat, attack, turn. Retreat, attack, turn. Number two. Attack, attack, turn. Attack, attack, turn. All right, let's learn number three. Back leg pivots behind the front leg. Step, turn, twist, step through and turn. Back leg pivots behind the front leg. Step through and turn. Up and around, step. Up and around, step. Good. Now that you've got that, I want you to put it with the one, two, and the three, two times each. Retreat, attack, turn. Retreat, attack, turn. Again. Retreat, attack, turn. Retreat, attack, turn. Number two. Attack, attack, turn. Attack, attack, turn. Attack, attack, turn. Attack, attack, turn. Number three. Pivot, turn around, step through and turn. Pivot, turn around, step through and turn. Okay, number four. Take your front leg, step past your back leg, bring your hands up and around, step through and turn. Front leg past the back leg, step through and turn. Step past, step through and turn. Step past, step through and turn. Good. Now you're gonna do one, two, three, and four, two times through. Good luck. Retreat, attack, turn. Retreat, attack, turn. Again. Number two. Forward, forward, turn. Forward, forward, turn. Number three, pivot. Up and around, step through. Up and around, step through. Number four. Pass the back leg, step through and turn. Pass the back leg. Step through and turn. Last time. Good job. Run. All right, number five. You're gonna take the front leg, step to the side, and point to the other direction. So now we're going east and west. To the side, step and turn. To the side, step and turn. To the side, step and turn. Ba 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 ba. Good. Now that you know number five, let's learn number six. Back leg steps around the front leg, step through and turn. Back leg around the front leg, step through and turn. Up and around, attack. Up and around, attack. Now do number five and six in sequence, two times each. Number five, step to the side, step through and turn. Step to the side, step through and turn. Again, side, step through and turn. To the side, step through and turn. Number six, around the front leg, step. Around the front leg, step. Again, around, turn, around, turn. Now the challenge, one through six, two times each for each one. Let's go, back, forward, turn, back, forward, turn. Retreat, attack, retreat, retreat, attack, retreat. Number two, attack, attack, retreat. Attack, attack, retreat. Number three, pivot around, step and turn. Pivot around, step and turn. Around, step and turn. Around, step and turn. Number four, step behind the back leg, step turn. Behind, step turn. Last time. All right, number five, to the side, step turn. To the side, step turn. Again, to the side, step turn. To the side, step turn. Good. Number six, around, around, turn. Around, around, turn. That's good. That's one through six, Sobori. Now we're gonna transition to boxing. Stick your feet nice and wide. Double right jab, double left jab. Try it with me. One, two, one, two. Push your knuckles towards me, pull them back to your face. Eight singles to two doubles. One, two, one, two. So this is a little softer than we're used to in this class, but I think you can elevate your ability and work harder today. Now lean into the punches, drive with your feet. Ba, 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 ba. You got two more. One more. You're gonna put your right foot forward and jab. Right, right. Watch how we jab. We push with the back leg, pull the hand back to the face, snap the elbow, cross. Now you're gonna sink into your front leg, bend your front knee, turn your upper body. Let's put them together, jab and cross. Now turn your upper body more. So you're pulling the hand back and pushing the arm forward. Lean into it. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Good job. We've done that on one side. Let's do it on the other side. Get your hands up. Practice the jab. Snap the jab, out and in. This song's a little slower, but we can still get the same amount of power from the same move. Practice the cross, right arm. Leaning, pushing, snapping. We got eight, seven, six, five, four. Jab and cross, left and right. One, two, one, two. Orient yourself. Figure out where your target is. Are they over there? Are they over there? or they're right in front of you. Choose multiple directions so you can move effectively. All right, we're gonna square it up. Double uppercut, right and left. Come up and under, not to the rhythm, faster than the rhythm now. You gotta spin your wrist, punch up. Use your hip and your shoulder. Retracting your shoulder blade and pushing down. Now let's try a little hook. Right arm only, go. Lean into it. Picking your elbow up and then pulling your hand back to your face. Try the other side, go. A hook is a devastating strike, but only if you keep your other hand in guard. Put these two together, uppercuts and hooks. Four uppercuts, two hooks. Under, over. That's it. Push your feet down, drive up, up and under. Then drive across. All right, right leg goes forward. You know the jab cross, you know the hook and the uppercut. Start with your jab cross. Now try this. Jab cross, hook, uppercut. Your turn. Right, left, right, left, right, left. Right, left, right, left, right, left. Hit, 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 turn, turn. A little harder. Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba. Da 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 da. Ta 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 ta. Keep coming. Da 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 da. Other side. Hit, 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 hook, upper. Hit, 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 hook, uppercut. Use your hip to drive up. You're almost there. Good job. Good job. All right, we're gonna head into our second set of Sobori, this time with the other leg forward. Bend your knees, bring your arms up. You know them now, or at least you should. So let's get right into it. Number one, retreat, attack, turn. Retreat, attack, turn. Hands up in front of the face. Now, number two, we're going to attack, attack, turn. Attack, attack, turn. Attack, attack, turn. Ha, ha, ha. Ha, ha, ha. Really advance on your target. All right, number three, back leg pivots around the front leg, step through and turn. Back leg, pivot around, step through and turn. Up and over, attack. Now, number four, front leg past the back foot. Step through and turn. Front leg past, step through and turn, again. All right, number five, front leg goes to the side, step through and turn, step, step, step through and turn. Hit, hit, ha, ha, ba, 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 ba. Number six, back leg goes around the front leg, step, step, turn. Back leg around, step and turn. Around, step and turn. Around, step and turn. Nice. Now we do it faster. On your mark, get set, go. Retreat, attack, turn. Retreat, attack, turn. Again. Two. Attack, turn. Attack, turn. Attack, turn. Number three. Pivot. Up and around, step, turn. Up and around, step, turn. Number four. Step past, turn. Step, turn. Step past, turn. Step, turn. Past, turn. Step, turn. Past, turn. Step, turn. Number five. Step to the side. 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 Number six. Around the front leg. Step, turn. Around the front leg. Step, turn. Around. Step, turn. Around. Step, turn. Good. Next up is our karate section. We're going to practice some down blocks, some middle straight punches, and high blocks. Bend your knees. Block with your right arm. Knee level. Make an X in the middle and bend your knees. Now try punching to the middle of your body. Right, left. Punch, retract, punch, retract. Good. Try a high block. Bring the arm underneath, then up. We're gonna put that together. Low block, middle straight punch, high block. Low, low, middle, middle, high, high. Try to keep up with me. I know you can. Last time. Now, knife hands to your right, to your left. How do you start? You step, place one hand on top of the other, make a circle, then bend your knees. Circle, bend your knees. Up and over, down, up and over, down. Good. Let's put that together. Low block, middle straight punch, high block. Knees bent, hips back. Block low, punch middle, block high, knife hands right, knife hands left. Block low, punch middle, block high, knife hands right, left. Block, block, punch, punch, high block, knife hands. Knife hands. Bend, punch, block. Circle, circle. We're gonna do this a lot. So you get the feeling of blocking hard and punching hard. Because defense is offense, and offense is defense. In fact, we're gonna try to do it for the whole song. So get going. See how many reps you can do before the song ends. This is your karate cardio challenge. Block. Block. A big circle, that's the key. halfway through, guys. Don't get tired now. Keep your blocks constructive and your strikes destructive. You're almost home. Just keep going. Can you do it? Can you do the whole song? Full power. Almost home. Last time. Good job. All right, next up, we're gonna do some knees and some kicks. The other side of karate. Put your right foot in front, throw a knee with your back leg. Pull the knee through, pull your hands down. Drive with your hip. Now two knees on your left side. Pull, pull. Pull, pull. Time to practice some front kicks. Kick forward, pull back. Now lean back with your shoulders. Push your hips towards your target. Let's put that together. Two knees, two kicks. Up, up, kick. Kick, up, up, kick, kick. You can jump on the knees if you want to for an increased cardio output. Bring that jump in. You should feel that in your hips, glutes, thighs. Yeah. Two more. Good job. Shake out the legs. Let's transition to the other side. Plant your left foot in front and get your hands up. Pull the knee up, pull the hips. Get the thigh to the ribs. Pull. And try two in a row. One, two. One, two. Front kick, straight forward. Kick, tap, kick, tap. Put this together. Two knees, two front kicks. Go at your pace, whatever your pace is today. Come on, get to it. If you want to, jump the knees up, up. Then kick. This should get your heart rate up. You should feel like you're burning calories now. Come again. Good Good. Left and right. Knees. Two on your left, two on your right. One, two, one, two. Good job. Good job. Next, you're gonna come down to the floor. We're gonna do some crunches, some leg lifts, and some hip lifts. Come on down. Flatten your hands into the ground. Turn your palms up. Toe taps, left, right. You don't need to go to the music, just control the feet. Push down with the edge of your toe, push down with your lower back. Good. Let's add a twist to this. Twist up to your opposite knee. Breathe, lift. Four, three, two, one, turn to me. Bring one arm out, stack your feet up. Hands to temple, and lift your knee towards your ribs. Squeeze. Try to pull your shoulders up towards your thigh. Now pulse for three. Three, two, one, and down. Three, two, one, down. Up, 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 release. You can stay with the single leg or go for double leg. Both legs pull in, then release. Crunch, release. You gotta exhale to get your body up. That's the key. Exhale. You start momentum with your lungs. Now roll to your back. Lift your legs, scissor kick. Keep the feet close together. Keep the thighs close together. If this hurts your back at all, you can bend your knees and go back to tapping your toes. Up to you. Now crisscross your legs. Heel over ankle. Straighten out the thighs and keep squeezing. You got eight, six, four, two, and bring the legs down. I'm gonna turn around so I can still look at you guys. We're gonna do the other side. Feet together, hands to temple. Lift, lower, lift, lower. I'll try some pulses. Up, 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 down. Squeeze, 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 release. I'm gonna condition the abs to be tighter, stronger. Take both legs up and in. Try to get your thighs towards your body. Four, two, onto your back, scissor kick your leg. You don't need to go fast. Just keep the body really still. Point the toes, squeeze the calves. Push the shoulders down. Four, three, side to side with your heels. Crisscross. And the straighter you get your legs, the better this is for your abs. Come on. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, heels down, lift your hips up to the ceiling. Go at your own pace. Don't need to rush. Make sure to push down through your calves and your heels. That's it. Last one, and roll to your side and roll on up. We're gonna do some cats and cows, some leg extensions and arm extensions. Roll your back up and down, making a concave and then a convex curve in your back. Now just extend your left leg out and then back in. Make a straight line from the heel to the knee to the hip. And if you want to, you can add the opposite arm in and reach. When you reach out, push down with the other hand. Singles, ready, go. Out, back. Out, back. 4, 3, 2, switch sides. Reach out for 2 and in for 2, just the leg. Add the arm, squeeze, and reset. Single time, go. Keep the fingertips forward, reach the toes. Almost there. You got 4, 3, 2, 1. Back to our cats and cows. Pull the belly in, roll up, and flatten it on the way down. Wag your tail, side to side. Now lift your hips, downward dog. Push your shoulders down, push your hands forward. Stretch. Take the left foot, bring it up to your hip hand. Open up towards me. Big stretch, hand goes down, leg goes back, other side. Step, open, away from me, hand down, step back. Back to down dog, and go forward, left foot up, hand down, leg back. Switch, reach. Reset, step, one more time. Good stuff, guys. Face front, let's put one foot forward, reach up with the other arm as far as you can. Hand over the shoulder, shoulders over the hips, and twist to one side. Look over your shoulder. Drive the hips back. Stretch into your hamstring. Lean forward with your upper body. Take the right leg out to the side. Bring the elbows down. Stretch through the back of the leg, through the hips. Bring the leg to the rear. Pigeon stretch. Now swing the back leg all the way around. Heel to opposite side of knee. Lift up tall, stretching your glute. Stretch the other side. Left leg goes forward. Reach up with the right hand, as tall as you can be. Nice and long. Twist to one side. Look over the shoulder. Take the hips, push them back, lean forward. Left leg goes out to the side. Hips back, arms forward, stretch. Now left leg goes to the rear. Hands at the side. Left leg swings around. Heel down, chest up, stretch. Now bring your heels underneath your body, roll onto them. Quad stretch, right leg. Push your hips forward, reach out. Switch sides. Quad stretch, reach, lift, breathe. And take the feet nice and wide, walk down the right side, and walk back up. Walk down the left side. Roll your shoulders back and reach your hands to the sides. That's our class, everybody. We've only got 2 more weeks left, so I hope you'll tune in for the last 2 sessions. Thank you for either viewing during class or after class. Take care.